Skylar and Kyler here. Thank you for coming to see
Bring It On.
Make sure there is no flash photography during the show and that your phone is silent.
OMG, look what Campbell just tweeted.
Kyler, I literally just said no phones. Thank you.
Sorry, but did you hear what they had at the concession stands?
No, and I don't care. I mean, you should definitely go get snacks during our 15-minute intermission.
And we don't want to keep the fun all to ourselves. If you see us having fun on stage, get into it and have fun too.
All right, and with that, sit back, relax, and enjoy me, Skylar.
And me, and literally everyone else.
Yeah, okay.
Now get ready for Heritage High's production of Bring It On.
Day of school, and then I'm a senior. And tonight, my squad is holding tryouts to replace those old seniors who are leaving our plane of existence. Tryouts are going to be led by our new captain, who gets elected at lunch. And that's why I'm talking to you. I know you have more pressing matters than who gets captain. I watch the news. But I could use any extra luck you could toss my way. Because I worked my whole life to lead Truman High to Nationals. It's all I wanted since I was a kid. I was in the stands, rooting for our team, when I saw the Buccaneers cheer for the first time, standing on their hands, every move extreme. I looked around, do these people see what I see? These Truman girls are superhuman girls. When they started to fly, I knew I would find a way to be up there one day. Cause in that moment I finally knew what I was born to do.
Go, go, go Campbell, go Campbell, go Campbell,
yeah,
go, go, go Campbell, go!
Made a vow I was gonna be a cheerleader like the Buccaneers in front of me. So I stumbled till I tumbled and I made the team. Now my life is every adolescent's favorite dream. Slow motion down the hall,
hey!
As kids all stop and stare. I feel like I'm a part of it all for the first time.
Oh,
and
oh,
by
oh,
the fall,
no!
I know my squad is there. Cause I got the Buccaneers here behind me.
Hey! These Truman girls are superhuman girls.
Steven, I'm so handsome it hurts. Don't need an umbrella, I stand under mini skirts.
What?
Yeah, I'm a boss. I don't care what the haters say.
How many dudes can say they pick up girls all day?
Love you.
Love you more.
All right, the results are in. To celebrate the beginning of the summer, I choose myself to read the results. Campbell, what's wrong? You look a little nervous.
Just tell us already.
Someone's whole lifetime of dreams could be shattered in a few short seconds.
Skylar, God.
The new captain is...
Stop.
Sorry.
God. It's Campbell.
Baby, congrats!
Thank you all for trusting me. I promise I'll bring us to Nationals, and we're taking the trophy this year. Skylar, I'm sorry. I know you wanted to be captain.
On the bright side, it proves this wasn't a popularity contest. You'll do great, girl.
yay.
Cheerleading triumphs are tonight.
Pick me.
No, pick me. I'm dying to be that grievously plastic.
Heinously weird.
Even mocking cheerleaders cannot hide the emptiness in my soul.
Hey, you never met me face to face. If you think cheerleaders are a waste of space, we work and we fight and we train and hustle. We get many pays but remain a muscle. We got one shot that we work all year for. We got more balls than the team we cheer for. Nationals getting closer by the minute. Last year to France. Counting down the days,
hey!
Making new routines. Oh! More to do. I can see it in my mind. This moment's mine. When we win first place, we'll know how bright we shine. We will move like parts of a finely tuned design. Not a wasted throw, not a toe across the line.
This moment's mine, this moment's mine.
We will leave it all on the floor.
We will leave it all on the floor. We will leave it, we will leave it.
Cause this is why we were born.
Go, 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 go. T-R-U-M-A-N, true and hard.
In the second place, we're the flying or fun.
Go, go, let's go.
These. They're fake, so they'll last forever. Like my love.
Baby, you there?
Oh, sorry, I'm prepping for tryouts in my head, and for our routine for cheer camp, and designs for the new uniforms, and fundraising to get us to regionals and then nationals.
Hey, baby, stop tripping. I know what you need.
Happy kitties.
Sleepy puppies.
Baby duckies.
Sparkle ponies.
I'm sorry. What was that?
Oh, when Camber and I feel bad, one of us says happy kitties.
And the other one says
sleepy puppies. And the other one says baby duckies.
And the other one says sparkle ponies.
Yeah, and then we feel better.
Well, it grosses me out. Well, I think it's sweet. It makes me feel all googly inside. I don't know why.
Bridget, meet Puberty. Puberty, this is Bridget. Oh, Puberty, don't go. Bridget needs you.
All right, focus, everyone. Tryouts are about to start. The applicants are filling out their cards and they'll hand them in to... Skylar, what are you doing?
I'm savoring the moment. Be with you in a sec.
I remember my first tryouts, my second and third too. All the fear and holy hell the judges put me through. I felt so belittled, man, they put me on the rack. And now that I'm a senior, is my chance to give back. I'll uphold the great tradition with these young lives on my watch. Let's celebrate.
know, I have portrayed our mascot, Bucky the Parrot, for 3 years now, and I would really love to graduate to cheerleader. S-P-I-R-T, what does that spell?
Spurt. It spells spurt.
Thank you, Bridget, that was a great tryout.
My mom says if I don't make cheerleader, it'll be the first in a cascading series of disappointments that will end with me as a bitter chain-smoking divorcee living in an unfurnished condo in Fresno. No pressure.
Excuse us a sec.
Isolation booth.
I wish we were only judging on school spirit, but I'm afraid she has to be Bucky the Parrot for the 4th year in a row. We need to let her down easy.
Campbell, I got this.
Be nice.
I don't like what you're suggesting. It says more about you than it does me. Watch and learn.
Bridget, honey, I have some bad news. We both know what it is, so there's no point in me saying it.
No, is there?
I guess not.
Bridget, you're not alone. Share your feelings with someone you trust, someone who cares about you.
Somehow I'll find the strength inside me.
Oh, sorry! That's all the time we have for today. Namaste.
Okay, Ava, remember, keep your weight through your arms, stand up fast, squeeze through your core, and ride the basket to the top.
And one, two.
Oh, there you go!
Oh my God! I always dreamed about how that would feel.
You were flying, Ava.
Thanks. Thanks. It was so neat. But I totally screwed it up.
No.
I landed a bit crooked, maybe. I was nervous.
You did really well.
You know, I've watched you my whole life from my window, practicing in your yard.
We're neighbors. I've known her since she was a little baby.
She's my inspiration. All of you are. I think you're all so amazing. God, does that sound dorky?
Of course not. I think we're amazing, too.
Even if I don't make the squad, I'll never forget this. And if I do, I'll do anything to get Truman into nationals. Thanks, everybody.
I want to carry her in my purse like a shih tzu.
Well, she may lack cheer experience, but my gut tells me that Ava's our best shot in that position.
She's never cheered before. She wasn't even on JV.
She'll fly the highest. She seems like a hard worker. Did you see the devotion in her eyes?
That's adorable, but I don't think she has star quality.
Well, none of us did when we first started. Okay, you did.
I'll give in because you're the boss, but don't forget that cheer camp starts in 20 days, and if Truman doesn't win the spirit stick at the finale, you may never want to show your face in public again for, like, ever.
God, the pressure's bad enough.
But look, our summer's just begun. I say let's celebrate and hit the food court.
Come make fries and orange juice.
Glad not to
pretty
be
please.
Bad.
Then. I'm not freaking out. I'm really okay. I'm totally chill, or I will be someday. Cause I'm so near the top, but there's so many mountains to climb. There are plans to be planned and drills to be drilled, cause the dream that I dreamed is becoming fulfilled. And I plan to enjoy it, but right now I don't have the time. Fading on Campbell, an average teenager, almost grown. Close up on average, grades from the average life she's known. Now zoom in the lens on the rest of her friends as she stays alone, doing the work, getting it right. Cause I know we'll have to be practically perfect, so I'll go above and beyond and pull through this. I can do all that I'm asking is one perfect moment in time. I'm 17, there are so many things that I can't control. If I start to freak or feel weak, I focus on just one goal. Turn down the panic, attack this routine like it owns my soul. Turn up the music so loud that it swallows us all. And then there we are, we burn like a star. We're safe inside the world we know. Inside. Bridget, thank you. Hey, Ava, what's the story?
I might as well just quit now. I'm never gonna get that stunt right.
Excuse me, but being a cheerleader is like being a Marine. You signed your life away.
But I'm letting everybody down.
You're only letting us down if you give up. I have faith in you even if you don't. I was about to name you my sophomore spirit leader.
What's that?
Well, it puts you in my line of succession. If I can't fulfill my duties, then Skylar becomes captain. And if she falls out, captain goes to Kyler. And after her, to my trusted sophomore spirit leader, you.
Really? I'm just so scared all the time.
Look, I'm not your captain so much as your friend. And we can help each other change beyond what we can even dream. Let's go. We both have what it takes. Take a breath and let's win it. Oh, there's no room for mistakes, life or death. Are you in it? Are you in it?
I'm in it.
U-M-A-N, T-R-U-M-A-N. Go, 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 go.
Oh.
And the winner of that coveted honor, the Spirit Stick, is Truman High School.
They did it! Woo! I feel like a proud cheer mom. And Campbell sure pulled it off. Now the winner of the Spirit Stick has placed first at Nationals for the last 6 years. And I don't wanna jinx anything, but I think that Campbell's got it in the bag. Woo!
Oh my God.
What's the matter?
This letter came for me. It can't be possible.
What are you talking about? Dear Campbell Davis, due to the sorry, that's a really big word.
Redistricting.
Sometimes being pretty is enough.
You read it.
Due to the redistricting of school district lines in District 7, wish to inform you that based on your home address, you are hereby reassigned to Jackson High School for the upcoming school year.
Jackson High School?
Jackson High School. Of all the schools, that one. And classes start in 2 weeks. This can't be real.
What does this mean?
Well, Ava, you live right next door. So this means, if this is true, which it could not possibly be, but if it did happen to be true, which it's not, then that means we're going to Jackson next year. And Skyler's the captain. But that's not happening. It's not.
I got a letter today saying I'm going back to Truman.
You did? Well, see? A mistake.
And good thing, too. That Jackson school is scary as SH on the IT.
They don't even have a squad.
No cheerleading squad? What's the point of even having school?
The legends of old say that 5 years ago, the Jackson cheerleaders were a rough group of girls. Like Hell's Angels. But cheerleaders. At the cornucopia dance, they started a school-wide riot and held a gaggle of cafeteria ladies in a 3-day hostage standoff. And so, the Jackson cheerleading program was canceled. Until the end of days.
Well, I know one way to figure out what's going on. We'll just Google redistricting and unfair and school district lines and...
Baby, you okay?
Oh, yeah. None of the petitions worked, and neither did crying in front of the school board. My parents refused to sell their house and move. But you know what I learned? When life hands you a lemon, you know, work really hard to convince yourself it's not a lemon.
I'm glad you're feeling so perky.
I mean, lots of people would love a fresh start in their lives. Now that I'm not tied down to cheerleading, I can do anything I want.
Look, you're awesome. I gotta get to practice. Wait till you see this new pyramid I'm working on. You're gonna flip.
Smiling as he goes to practice without me. I'm smiling. They're doing just fine on their own. I'm psyched for this sad and exciting new chapter. Okay, that's a lie. I don't want to leave. I don't want to change. I don't understand. I want my old life back. I'll never get to fly. Goodbye, perfect moment.
Welcome to Jackson.
No, he didn't.
Come on.
Move.
Welcome to Jackson.
He could get it.
Come on.
Move.
Excuse me, they told me I need a
move.
Hallway pass. Excuse me, I'm trying to find my
move.
Homeroom class. I'm looking for someone to follow so I know my way. But everyone's going their own way now. Can somebody, anyone show me around?
Don't follow me.
Please welcome a new transfer student from Truman High. Please give a warm Jackson welcome to, what's your name? Campbell?
Campbell.
Like the soup?
Looking hot, cream of mushroom.
Campbell?
Bridget? Thank God.
Oh, my goodness, you got redistricted too.
Can you believe this?
Well, I'm in heaven. I bet I've gotten to lunch at least before everyone sees I'm a spaz.
I wish Stephen were here. I'm so not used to not fitting in.
Well, I've got lots of experience with not fitting in. Do you need some pointers?
I guess.
Okay. Step one, to become invisible. Books up, de-accentuate the physical. Head down, use only your peripheral. Stick with me, we'll be indivisible.
They've taken a hatchet and hacked my
move.
Team apart. They've taken my high school career and
press restart.
I'm looking for someone to follow so I know my way.
But hey, we're finding our own way now. And isn't that what being young's all about? Check it out now.
Don't follow me.
Don't follow anybody.
Don't follow me.
Everyone here does their own thing. We'll do our own thing. Come on, let's go crunking in the parking lot.
What?
You know, crunking, crunking.
You looking fine, baby.
Sorry, what?
I said you looking fine.
Jinkies! No one has ever said that to me before. With the exception of a hobo once and my orthodontist.
Are you okay? It's okay. I get a therapy.
What's up, man?
Yo, what it do, kid? You got the stuff?
Chopped and screwed it.
Damn, I can't wait to use it.
I'm telling you it's cracked, so don't lose it.
Yo, check it out, it's that cute Campbell soup kid.
Campbell!
I'm sorry, who's this?
Are you guys selling crack?
Don't be stupid, dude, it's a memory stick full of music.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm such a doofus. I'm jumping to conclusions, I'm useless.
Hey, it's cool, you're new, you'll get through this.
Right now, we stick out like two toothpicks. I'm so confused as to who's in whose clique. Where are the surfer dudes? Who are the cool kids?
We don't travel in groups, but the truth is,
we do have a dance crew and they're ruthless.
I'm trying. Somebody, anyone, show me around.
Yo, I said move.
Oh, sorry.
Don't follow me. Don't follow me. Everyone here does their own thing.
Your own thing.
Do your own thing.
Your own thing.
Coming through. Oh. I'm following you. Do what you gotta do. Oh, snap. You do your thing. Go do your thing. Oh, snap. You do your thing. Go do your thing. Do your own.
to do.
First period, second period, third period.
Can't be nice, just try to blend in with the crowd.
Third period, sixth, seventh period.
Wow, ready, set, go.
Well, maybe you can expand your horizons. The competitive robotics team needs new members. And oh, there's a top secret Mad Libs club, but keep it on the DL. Campbell, if we want to meet new people and get them to like us, all we have to do is talk to them. Hi.
What's up, Ho?
Hello.
What to do, stop.
See, two friends.
I'll be part of your social circle until you find a permanent one.
Oh, thank you. Three friends.
Don't you have a social circle of your own?
Well, that was harsh.
Three minus one is two friends.
I'm just messing with you. My name is Randall. I kind of run with everyone here.
Campbell, I didn't mean to sound...
No, you didn't. Hey, listen, if you need some help navigating, just come find me, all right?
Well, if it ain't chicken noodle.
That's me, and this is my friend Bridget.
Bridget.
Well, if you're cool with my boy Randall, well, you're cool with me at least.
Hi, ladies. Welcome to the Thunderdome.
Hi, I'm Campbell, and this is my friend Bridget.
Danielle, and these are my girls, Nautica and La Cienega.
Howdy ho.
Pleased to meet your acquaintances.
So, you're Bridget, huh?
Though many days I wish it weren't so, yes.
What you talking about, girl? We were just gagging over you.
Is that a good thing?
Yes, lady, we think your look is flawless. Where'd you get that top?
Oh, geez. It's my mom's. Anything but a good poly blend tends to give me a rash.
It's banging, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
Give us a 360. You're serving junk in the trunk around us, honey.
Oh, she ain't just got junk in the trunk. Her whole car's messy from the rear bumper to the hood.
I'm confused.
Oh, honey, I give anything for curves. I eat and eat, and I still look like a stick.
Well, I eat and get chubby.
Word. I love her!
Can I just say, your dancing, I thought it was amazing.
Why, thank you. We work hard at it.
If you need someone else to be in your squad, I've got a ton of experience.
Squad? We're a crew. A hip-hop crew.
Oh, sorry. My people call it a squad.
Oh.
Oh, girl, that was a big hors d'oeuvre.
A what?
Hors d'oeuvre. It's a word I learned in French class. It means screw up.
Did you mean faux pas?
Oh, right. Girl, that was a big hors d'oeuvre. Eiffel Tower, faux pas.
What did I say?
I'll give you a hint. Started with my and ended with people.
Oh, God, I didn't mean it the way it sounded. When I said my people, I meant cheerleaders, not, you know, my people. I mean, it wouldn't take much for you guys to be an amazing squad.
Wouldn't take much. Princess, what we do is nothing, like easy. We ain't no cheerleaders. We don't do favors for no football team. Don't get it twisted, this isn't your sorority. Sisters singing, swishing, rah, rah, sis, boom, bah. Nah-uh.
Rah, rah, blah, blah, blah.
Sing it with me if you feel me. We don't get down with no pom-poms.
Hail to the knob.
We bust our ass with every new routine. When we roll through with our crew, no one can do what we do. It's true, but we would still do it if no one was watching. Plays our song and it all goes down as planned. We're in the pocket and popping and locking. You'll probably go shopping with your daddy's credit card in your hand. You can call us arrogant, but we work for what we have. Call us whatever is clever forever. Please, but don't you ever call us rah rah to spoon bar.
Miss Bridget, were you a cheerleader too?
Oh, my lands, no. They never let me on the squad.
They never let you on the squad. But you know some moves, right?
Yeah, come on, girl. Show us what you got.
Oh, me? I got
But you got the sweetest booty in this whole parking lot!
Tell you what. Come work with the crew and we'll show you how to really move.
You would do that?
Of course. I'd rather work with a girl I gotta build up than one I gotta knock off her perch. So, Miss Bridget, you're in the finest dance crew between these here two oceans. You can call your therapist and complain those girls ain't right. Cause every day we get haters who say they can take us. Okay, baby, if that helps you sleep at night, don't pretend like you know me. Your mama's, we ain't gonna rah-rah, sis Boomba.
Rah-rah, blah-blah-blah.
Now what a cheer to do this.
Rah-rah, blah-blah-blah.
Oh, what a cheer to do that.
Rah-rah, blah-blah-blah.
I didn't mean to scare you, honey.
Rah-rah, sis Boom, ha!
Not like a younger you.
Hey, Snot, what's hot? I wish you were Captain Not. Got your texts and all, and we meant to call.
Channel 2 was here to film us.
Chitty, love you.
Don't get shot.
Happy kitties, sleepy puppies, baby duckies.
If you are satisfied with your message, press 3.
No!
Jackson hates my guts, especially Danielle.
Well, all you did was give her a negative first impression. But you really want to be on the dance crew?
So bad.
Then just talk to her.
Maybe I'll talk to her in study hall in 2047.
No, talk to her now.
Oh my God, I didn't know she worked here.
Why do you think I brought you?
I can't. I don't have any self-esteem left.
Well, then take some of mine.
Psych, I don't have any either.
Come on.
Welcome to Burger Pagoda.
Hi, Danielle. Listen, I got off to a really bad start the other day.
Here we go.
But I know you're looking for someone else to be on your squad.
Crew,
right. And I could definitely work hard and measure up and all that.
So you say. Now, did you want to order?
I'm not hungry.
Hey, Burger Girl, hurry up! My blood sugar's getting low!
I'm sorry, what did you call her?
Burger Girl.
But that's not her name.
What's it to you?
Listen here, little boy.
You call my friend by her name! Julio!
Julio?
You read it right. I found this name tag in the break room. He's my secret identity now.
All right. Then you call her Julio, got it?
Ooh, I'm so scared.
Yeah, you should be.
I mean, I may look nice now, but just peeve my cheese one more time in press play.
And then what?
And then you find out what it is I do when I get, you know, aggravated, which doesn't happen a lot, if ever. Yeah, but you're gonna be all like, I can't believe that girl went all postal like that.
So, in summation, watch your mouth around Julio, got it?
Let's go get some pizza.
Now that was the whitest beatdown I have ever heard.
See you in class.
Hey, thanks.
I just hate when people do that.
Welcome to my world. When I put on this outfit, I see myself represented at college someday. Some people just see me as a burger girl.
But you had my back, and I appreciate it.
Oh, cool. I mean, yeah, sure.
You say you want to be on the crew. Why?
Without cheerleading, I feel like I'm not anybody.
You're still standing.
Barely. I felt so lost until I saw what you do. I could be valuable. I'll do anything to prove myself.
Our crew's doing a special number after the homecoming game. And I took a spin around the school's basement, and Miss Bridget, what did I find in the dusty-ass back of the room?
What did you find in the dusty-ass back of the room?
A mascot outfit, a leprechaun suit from a Jackson was an Irish neighborhood, and I thought, there's our theme queen, and I snatched it up like Versace at a yard sale. Now all we need is someone to wear it, if you catch my drift.
Please don't tell me this is my cue to volunteer.
Not you, Miss Bridget, you're on the crew. What we need is someone peppy.
A leprechaun suit? I'm on board. I'm tougher than I look.
We'll see.
Just wait.
Shaking that ass time. All of y'all are wishing that your lady was that fine. The little lady in the middle, yeah, that's mine.
Keep your little lady, I ain't messing with her. No, sir. Come on, let's get a little closer. I want the one with the huge caboose. Bridget is giggling and jiggling and turning it loose.
Whoa, yo, I don't know, Twig, she's so big.
Small-year-old kid, you know she stole the whole gig.
If y'all got together, she would crush you.
Maybe so, but Dag, what a way to go.
And it's now time to introduce a very special guest, making their first and maybe last performance with our crew. Give it up for Jackson High School's very own Lucky McClover!
Welcome to Jackson.
No, she didn't.
Move!
She could get it.
Move!
Yeah. Everybody here, let's get loud. That's my girl in the middle of the crowd. Everybody here, let's get loud. That's my girl in the middle.
Turning it out. Wow, she's not half bad at that. Look at her go. Look at this little rich white girl moving the crowd. Wow, I can't be mad at that. Look at her go.
Thank you.
dancing with skill and with joy, even dressed like a strange and deranged Irish boy. It's so plain to see the spirit in her. She's the kind of brave that I wish I were. More than beautiful, she's got character. I thought I knew her, but man, I was wrong. That girl is no 3-minute bubblegum song. She's driven, she's got heart, and she's a hothead to boot. She can smile and bring it on, even in a leprechaun suit.
Here we go, frolic, here we go, shake, bring out the
Clover.
Yeah?
You missed a move.
I know, I tripped over these shoes, but how'd I do otherwise?
I'll admit, putting you in this smelly-ass costume wasn't the nicest thing I ever did. But you showed out, and then, damn it, you stole the whole show away from the rest of us.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
Put away the sorry. Count me impressed.
Really?
I don't put my faith in a lot of people, but I'm putting it in you.
Wait, so I'm in the crew?
This crew's a family, so welcome to the family.
Oh my God, you won't regret it. Watch me dance, wow, now watch me brush my teeth. It's the Campbell Show, go, go, go.
Campbell!
Hey, Skylar, how's things at the old homestead? Skylar, what's wrong?
I failed home ec.
How can anybody fail home ec?
They found an error in my report card from last year. I thought I pulled a D, but instead I got an F.
Skylar, it's only home ec. Just try something easier next semester.
I don't care about my grades. The rules say the captain has to maintain a 1.2 GPA. I put in a lot of effort to do the bare minimum, and now I have to resign as captain.
What?
Campbell.
Kyler?
So the new captain is Kyler.
Kyler?
I have mono.
What did you say?
I said the new captain is Kyler.
I have mono.
You're sick?
No, I failed home ec.
I have to leave the squad till I'm better. I was supposed to be captain, and I can't do it now.
I'm so confused.
Wait, Kyler, you're not captain anymore?
I'm not captain anymore.
Oh my God.
So the new captain is Ava.
Ava?
A sophomore.
That sophomore is captain of the squad?
Yes, I have to go.
I'm so sleepy.
I'm so sad.
I'm so... Oh my God.
Good night. I'm so upset, I'm actually gonna go eat something.
I put her on the team, she was green as she could be. I took a lot of heat, no one wanted her but me. All my dreams were coming true. I was captain, it was cool. And I'm suddenly sent to another school. So Skylar's next in line, but somehow Skylar flunks. So Kyler should be captain, but Kyler's blowing chunks. Is this all coincidence? Just unrelated incidents that happen to occur, miraculously making way for her. Something isn't right here. I don't know what it is. None of this should be happening. But it is, oh, but it is. It's like hearing a ticking sound coming from unmarked packages.
Hang on, I'll be right there. Campbell!
Nice hair.
Thanks.
Ava, I love what you've done with your room.
You know, you've always been my inspiration.
Clearly, something isn't right here. I've got a spidey sense. Too much has been going down to chalk it up to coincidence.
What coincidence?
That you, a sophomore, suddenly became captain of the squad?
Campbell, that really hurts my feelings. You think I did this all on purpose? I'd never take anything away from you.
You're right. Club Soda Care movie, you who stands.
Steven?
Baby, what are you doing?
Something isn't right here.
Baby, it's no big.
Something isn't right here.
Ava's helping me with Trig.
Ava's helping you with Trig. Well, that's news to me.
No, Campbell, it's totally nothing. I just offered to help.
Your alibi is pathetic. I'm here to call your bluff. There's no way you've studied Trig yet. There's no way he cares enough. Made the team, then you made captain. Now you're all up in his stuff.
Baby, you're gonna make yourself crazy thinking like that.
Listen, Campbell, if I could trade pack with you, I would.
Oh, come here. I know what you need. Happy kitties,
sleepy puppies,
baby duckies,
sparkle ponies.
What
did you just say?
Oh, Stephen just told me that's how you guys make each other feel better, that's all. Campbell, I'm your friend.
Stephen, I don't think we should see each other for a while. Like, forever while.
Baby, what?
She did it, she came up with a plan to take all that she took, my team, my school, my man. Next to win the lotto or crap a four-leaf blower. Can it just be me who sees how she screwed us over?
So it's her fault I got mono, and for Skylar failing too. And she somehow got you transferred, and this whole thing's about you.
Yeah, our team's without a captain and our chances aren't great, but don't blame it on your mini-me. She stepped up to the plate.
She's barely out of diapers.
And yet you're sure it's true. She's getting with your man who we all know worships you. Yeah, I see what's wrong. Unless you have more to tell us, you're paranoid.
You're crazy.
Or maybe you're just jealous.
Jealous? What? Me? That's ridiculous. Maybe they're right. Maybe I am jealous. I don't know anymore. But I still have this feeling.
Okay, then let's examine the evidence.
Her bedroom looks just like mine.
She copied your crib, check.
Her hair looks just like mine.
She stole your weave, check.
And she's been macking on Steven this entire time.
Shut the front door and slap my butt with the screen!
All that, and she's captain of the squad.
That, and Ava's mom is on the school board, but maybe that's not important.
Her mom is what?
On the school board. The school board that decided on the redistricting. You didn't know that?
What?
Look, bad things happen to people all the time. You just get used to it.
No. Gone, my one chance to shine, the friend friends I called mine, the girl the world will never see. More than replaced, it's like she's erased the best of me. I have no choice, I've got to take back what she stole. Get back my one moment. Made a vow I was gonna be a cheerleader like the Buccaneers in front of me. Now, if only I can find a way to get back into the Nationals and make her pay. Nautica! No! La Cienega! No! Danielle! Jackson! Jackson! Go, Jackson! Go, Jackson! Go, 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 Jackson! Go! And dance oriented and made, you know, to get audiences fired up. So I was thinking we could make a squad.
Define squad.
Instead of a crew, we'd be a squad. A cheerleading squad.
You know what this reminds me of? Those movies where the white dude or the white lady makes a trip to the scary inner city and fixes them colored folks right on up.
No, it's not that at all. It's that we're... You're way sick. I mean, sick in the positive way. And with a few wee changes, you could get a lot of exposure and credit.
And rah-rah at the football games.
And be on ESPN.
And have everyone thinking we're a bunch of stuck-up bitches.
But we are a bunch of stuck-up bitches. We so are.
Not interested, no ma'am.
And whoever wins at Nationals this year gets a 12-part reality series on MTV. They just announced it.
I would hardly define success as humiliating my ass on national TV.
Oh, but I would.
Yeah, me too.
Uh-huh.
Completely.
Yeah.
And each member of the winning squad gets a scholarship to the college of their choice.
Say we did make a squad. Who says we have a shot at winning?
I know what it takes.
Because with a scholarship in the mix,
Now that's a goal we could work towards, am I right, ladies?
Mm-hmm.
Listen up, my subjects, your attention, please. Listen up, this is how it's gonna go. We're gonna gather up every good girl we know. We'll get vertical till we get vertigo. Show these hoes how to put on a show.
We need the very best boys we can find.
They gotta be strong and they gotta be fine. Do what you gotta do, wine and dine. But keep this in mind. Imagine the lights, imagine the people. Imagine us in the middle of a crowd. Imagine the fame, imagine the fortune.
It's all happening.
Imagine your life. And all of its changes. Imagine making this neighborhood proud.
Screaming our names out loud.
It's all happening.
Listen up, this is how it's gonna be. We'll qualify at finals and shine on TV. And we are gonna need a new routine. We need some new dudes on our new team.
We need the very best boys we can find.
Cheerleading, you say? Okay, so women who wouldn't give me the time of day are starting a squad and they want me to play. And if I play, I'll be famous. Give me a hard one, these are no-brainers. I don't know what these other brothers are thinking. They must have been drinking, get it and let it sink in. What are y'all scared? Y'all think cheering is feminine? Then I'm a feminist swimming in women, gentlemen. Consider it, it's a little different. Isn't it you think it is limited? Give it a minute, envision it. Dead in the middle of 70 women on television. Every little bit of precision is magnificent.
Girl.
What?
The only boy in the middle of a crew.
Yes.
It's all happening.
Spinning the world reaction.
When they see what Jackson can do.
Fellas, are you feeling my point of view?
It's all happening.
Come on, let's go.
Jordan was a member of the Laney High School cheerleading squad for 2 years before joining the junior varsity basketball team. I'm reading this from Wikipedia.
So it has to be true.
Picture me wearing the 2-3 like Jordan wore when he dunked from the free throw line. A legend in his own time, but I'm just a legend in my own mind.
Give me the ball.
I fall back, I got this drive in the lane. I'm insane with the hotness. Yes, I take it, I rip it, I flip it. I'm whipping it around, double dribbling without Scotty dipping it. Now something different, y'all found this competition. And now you wanna go buck wild on television. I admit it's now hot, I envision it, but I stick with it. If y'all stay sizzling, I've been locked till you bop to the top.
Ladies,
bring it on if you love hip hop.
Emmy,
I'll grab your Emmys for flam drop. Tell Jordan I'm coming for a spot.
Get through this.
everybody. There we go. Chelsea, take your Ritalin.
Eyes.
Thank you. All right, we need to work together. One fall can blow a whole year of work. Don't cross or even touch the line starting the performance area. Never fix your hair or outfit during a routine. We all need to stick together and smile while we suffer. Because why are we doing this? Is it for the trophy? No. The glory? No. We're doing this.
This is to show my holdings and send her soul rotting hell.
Hey, you in there?
Oh, sorry. I'm just daydreaming. How's the music coming?
Oh, I added 8 counts after get ready for Jackson so y'all can do your shopping cart throw thing.
Basket toss, but close.
Hey, check out this little number we made for the routine. Miss Lady, get your perky ass out here!
Hit it!
But there's a butt coming.
The judges will deduct hella points if we do that.
I'm so about to start counting! The way it started!
Sometimes you gotta break the rules if you wanna fly.
Sure, but don't we want to win?
She's got a point. Alright, let's save that for the after party.
Okay.
What's next in your master plan?
What's next, Bridget?
Cheer face.
Right. So, we're doing backbreaking feats of athleticism, sure, but we cannot forget our cheer face.
A what?
This is very, very important. Bridget, can you show them cheer face? As we see, Bridget is demonstrating a variety of emotions that should conflict, but live in an ideal harmony. Here we see, I am an accomplished athlete who is dedicated to my craft, but I just did something a little naughty and I shocked myself a whole lot. Thank you, Bridget. So, cheer faces all around, please, on three. One, two...
Hold it. No. No.
Right, Cameron, thank you. It's different for the guys. Men, keep those feelings bottled inside, covered by shades of steely determination. So, hit your cheer faces, everyone. One, two.
I leave for 5 seconds.
Quit undermining my authority.
But you're so cute when I undermine you.
Ignore that man. Who needs to shut the barn door, by the way, because his horse is busting out. So focus! We have to be perfect and play by their rules. In 5 weeks, we're gonna be waiting in that holding area at regionals. And we wanna be prepped for when that voice comes over the loudspeaker.
Next on the mat at regionals, put your hands together for Jackson High School.
Wow, they're really not that bad.
But we're better.
They nailed that basket toss.
But we're better.
It's a miracle they're here.
Still better.
And the flip was crazy sauce.
But we're...
Look, they're blowing up on Twitter.
They're only gluing glitter.
Now, Skylar, don't be bitter.
But we're better.
And our first runner-up, accumulating enough points to qualify for nationals, the Jackson Irish.
They're going to nationals? Well, what about us?
And today's winner is Truman High School.
See, we're better, 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 better. It's nice that they compete, their enthusiasm's sweet. I love how they're so street. But do I need to repeat?
God, you guys did so good. I hear you're doing a nifty job as captain.
We're all freaking over how well you guys did. I mean, we're scared, right? Scared you're gonna look like a douche nozzle in front of the entire world! Scared you're gonna beat us? You alright, hon?
Fine.
I gotta give Ava some props. She really knocked us right into shape.
Right into shape.
I'm serious.
She's serious.
Oh, yeah. You guys.
Steven, I expected you'd be happy under her attention.
Hey, Campbell.
Hey, let's all hit the juice bar.
No, thanks.
Don't work too hard now. I'm just teasing.
Well, who knew I'd be so happy to come in second?
We're going to nationals!
If the me a year ago could see the me today, well, I wouldn't even start. But I'll admit I had stupid fun putting this together with you.
Me too.
We squeaked by today, but for nationals, we gotta get a Jackson A game. See you at practice.
Honey, you ain't no cream and mushroom to us no more.
Girl, you're chicken and stars.
On, Ava. Oh, it's on.
Hey, Mama! I'm talking to you.
Oh, I thought you said, hey, Mama.
I did.
Oh.
So what you doing on Friday night, baby?
Oh, me? Well, there's a Doctor Who marathon. And I was planning to, fire up some kettle corn and, you know, party! Look, can I be honest?
Shoot.
I took a vow to protect myself.
Look,
and
look, look. I just want to hang with you, that's all. You know what I'm saying?
I'm a bit new at this. Boys.
But we're 50% of the population. I think it's time you got some instruction.
There's an app for that.
Whatever you say. Hot mama.
Now, why are you throwing shade at him?
Twig is fine. I don't mean to provide shade, but I think he wants to French me.
So what? You gonna tase him for it?
No one thinks I'm sexy, or even reasonably attractive.
They do now, sexy.
I have a mirror, you know.
Now you wash that mouth out. That low self-esteem BS does not fly with us.
Well, I wasn't born the way you are. You don't know what it's like to not fit in.
I mean, really?
Look, I'm just confused is all, which makes me neurotic and weird, and will lead to my very own special episode of Hoarders by the time I'm 21.
Nah, what you're feeling is power, honey. And power can be a scary thing, but it's all in the way you use it. So use it, don't lose it, baby. There's a saying that I learned, passed down through centuries, which translated from the French means, sister, please. Girl, you're special, you're rough. Yeah, and you're a gem. And if people haven't seen it, well, hey, that's on them. So you got a little baby fat. That ain't no thing, yeah. Look at Twig and stand with that. That ain't no thing, yeah. Now I walk around like you're made of asbestos. When Twig loves your eyes, your thighs and your breasts, yes. So walk like yellow on a spring. That ain't no thing.
Some kids used to tease me and put me through hell. Some people are mean, but most people mean oh well. It's just that thinking is thinking and a little outdated. Maybe they're merely uneducated. Got pretty eyes, but
it ain't no thing. Yeah, I'm daddy's little big surprise. It ain't no thing. Yeah, love who you are and the world will adore you, and the couple that don't, at least they can't ignore you. Now boys don't wanna buy me bling. It ain't no thing.
No, 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 no.
No deal,
no deal. And don't you just take little pieces of life.
Treat yourself to the seven-course meal.
Oh, oh, I've been hating on myself unnecessarily.
No, no,
I'm here
no.
To state I'm feeling great, celebrating me.
Yeah,
I got
yeah.
A big butt,
work.
Well, so what?
Work.
It's good as any other. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And I think of you as sisters from another.
Can't be happening.
What?
Is this a mirage I see before me? The new Queen Bee of Jackson High deigning down to a mere peasant.
Oh, brother.
Congrats on your triumph at regionals.
It was your music that did it, you know.
All I had to do was press play. Hey, listen, are you going to that prom thing by any chance?
Nobody asked me.
Because I have zero interest in going. Who looks back on those pictures anyways and thinks, man, I looked great then? Oh, you thought I was gonna ask you.
You brought it up, so.
Well, I thought we could have a picnic over at the cliff at Shore Acres.
Really? I've never been up there.
Well, think about it.
I did. When should I show up?
7.
Okay.
Hey, and listen, no prom dress and no corsage, or you won't get past the bouncer.
Hey, I got a question.
What you need, girl?
Do you see a sign on my chest that says Pinocchio?
I don't see no sign.
No sign.
Do you see a sign on my chest that says Pinocchio?
No.
Funny, because somebody's been treating me like a puppet.
Look,
we ain't getting no reality show.
And no scholarships. All we get if we take on nationals is a damn hoodie and a tacky-ass trophy.
And don't even get me started on that Jordan line.
How do you know?
I got Google, bitch.
Look, it was this girl, Ava, at the other school. She manipulated the system to get me out and become captain. And I wanted to get revenge.
Hold on. Back up.
What?
So you're telling me that some girl came in on turf that wasn't hers and lied and cheated and manipulated until she was running the whole show?
Exactly.
I wasn't talking about her. I was talking about you. You look at me, I work night after night pushing burgers and studying until dawn to get my ass to college and fly the hell out of my circumstances, and you knew that. And you hit me right where I was vulnerable just so you could get yourself ahead.
I'm so sorry.
And you think that's enough. Funny thing about you, you're all about the rules and it means you can win. But you forget. Friendship, yeah, that has rules too. Stupid me for being so damn naive.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
Look, Campbell, I'm your friend. And I'll always try to be, but I don't know who you're becoming.
Bridget.
I mean, you lied to me too.
I'm not freaking out, I'm really okay. I'm not freaking out, I'm really okay. What was I thinking? 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 What was I thinking?
Happy prom.
I didn't think you were gonna show. Did you hear about what happened?
I got a few tweets, some texts, some Facebook updates. I think someone even told me in person. Anyways, how are you doing?
Do you hate me?
Do I look like a hater? I hate what you did, but come on, I don't hate you.
Well, everybody else does. And they should.
Come on, that was like such an inept lie, which sort of speaks well of you in the long run.
Randall, what if I feel this awful for the rest of my life?
The rest of your life?
I don't see how it could get any worse.
I imagine a few people could make some suggestions. Do you want some advice from someone who's your age, but who's way sager and wiser than you?
Sure.
I'm a stud now, it's clear, so it'll shock you to hear that I was a total dork my freshman year.
You.
Right? I was a loser, a mess, a loner, depressed, that every day I had to be me. Walked around hoping no one would see me. I'd lock myself in the guy's room and let the tears fall, until one day this custodian knocked on my stall and asked if I'd heard of the band The Grateful Dead. And I thought he might not be quite right in the head, but he changed my life around when he said, right now everything seems so important, but time rushes by at a clip. And when you look back, these high school years will be nothing more than a blip. So you might as well enjoy the trip.
But it's such a long blip.
That's what I said. And he said, trust me on this, when you're older and wiser and balder and fatter, when you look back on this moment in time, the only thing that's gonna matter is, did you only do what you thought you should do? Did you dance monkey dance 'cause the man told you to? Or did you spend your time doing what brings joy to you? All you see is this old dude with a broom in his hand. So I followed my dreams and my favorite band. So don't sit on your ass waiting for life to begin. If you do what you love with your time, then you win. What a long, strange, wonderful trip it's been. Right now everything seems so important, but time rushes by at a clip. And when you look back, these high school years will be nothing more than a blip. So you might as well enjoy the trip.
Why didn't someone tell me that 17 years ago?
I mean, you had a lot on your plate. Babies usually do.
This may sound dumb, but my whole life, I felt like I had this one shot. One lifetime as me. And I see so many people wasting all their potential. Just letting life go by, you know?
Sure.
And I don't want to be them. I don't want to look back and feel sorry when I'm old. So I fought it. I worked so hard, and my life just crumbled anyway.
Then you got all crazy.
I so did.
You know, I think life is just way longer than it may feel right now.
That's scary.
Be grateful.
I don't know how I'm gonna fix all this. I screwed up so bad.
Well, maybe you'll figure it out tomorrow. But for now, just look out. Take a look at that view, and...
it's spectacular.
And despite any evidence to the contrary, so are you. Know that.
And you.
Take a breath.
Take a breath.
That rings a bell. So what the hell? We might as well enjoy the
trip. Then, I heard Campbell and Danelle got into this huge Girls Gone Wild cat fight in the hallway.
What?
Hair extensions and acrylic nails scattered as far as the eye could see.
And then, Danielle disbanded the squad.
No.
The Jackson cheerleading curse asserts itself once more.
Oh, and by the way, Campbell's telling everyone you destroyed her life.
Everyone. You, her life, destroyed.
She is? Well, of course she's trying to distract attention from her own crimes. The poor thing is desperate.
She's not the girl I knew.
She's ruined.
It's so sad, you guys. I'm gonna sign off and pray for her.
Oh, good for you, honey. If I had a God, I'd totally do the same thing.
Let's keep Kim in our hearts. Good night.
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 Good night. Dear God up in heaven, a prayer for Campbell. Once she was my hero, now she's a disgrace. I'm here on top, and she's less than zero, dragging me down to save face. She always worked hard, she was trusting and fair, and Lord, that's the crux of her problem right there. You need that killer instinct to give you the nerve to grab everything you want in life but may not deserve. Like if some girl's in your way, there's You blackmail your mother, who sits on the school board, to get Campbell transferred and ripped from the life that she knew. And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true.
Your dreams come true.
And your dreams come true. Oh, oh, it takes that
killer instinct,
that killer desire.
Killer desire.
To an F, then you hire some sick guy to lick high their toothbrush so she can drop sun out. Now no one is left to be captain, so they turn to you.
They turn to you.
And your dreams come
true. Dreams come true, they do, yeah, yeah.
Do I sound awful? What have I become? Who's that girl in the mirror I see?
Who's she?
Some backstabbing whack job I'd run screaming from. Oh God, I just love being me. Wouldn't all of you kill to be me?
Shoot!
You need that
killer instinct.
Since time first began, from Genghis Khan to Bristol Palin, you need a killer plan. You need to
reach the top
if it's the last thing you do. I'm the girl to beat, the high school queen. Teenagers kiss my ass, and I'm just 15.
And soon the world.
I'm a felon in a 4-foot frame. I just use my killer instinct and my dreams.
Dreams
come true.
True. Dreams come true. I use my killer instinct.
Ooh.
Killer instinct.
Oh, yeah.
Wondering what?
Turtleneck?
Uh-huh.
Don't mention this to anyone! But I'm really super embarrassed by my hickey!
Girl!
That thing?
Needs its own zip code.
I'm like Jackson Pollock. With suction.
Boop!
Danielle, can we talk?
Is this the part where you apologize and try and make yourself feel better? Too bad, it's not gonna happen.
Babe, you already made your point. Yeah.
This is between me and that one. You know, it takes a lot of
Stop
nerve.
Stop it! I think we've hated on Campbell enough for this month, and at the beginning of the next, we can start back up.
Don't tell me to stop it.
Don't mess! You wanna go all scrapping with my dog? All up in her schnozzle. You got to go through me. And biatch, I can lay down. I can throw down. I can throw it down. Anyways, watch it, hater.
We already got 40,000 hits.
Can we talk if I promise to never bug you again?
And what good are your promises? All right, you got 60 seconds so Miss Bridget can stay out of my grill.
Can we talk alone?
Fine, alone. Y'all got a 5 count. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Danielle, there might be words to say how sorry I am, but I don't think they make them in English. If I never ever make another friend again, I'll be so true to them because I know now, I know better. But that lesson came at your expense. I crossed the line and took advantage, and I'm so, so sorry. Forever. I guess my time is up.
I would have helped you, you know, before you lied.
I'm so sorry.
We covered sorry, all right? It
It's easy to ignore you when I see you down the hall. It's easy to be angry. It's easy not to call. To throw away this thing we had and blame it all on you. It's harder to admit I miss it too. It's hard when I come up with something new and I can't show you. It's hard to see you suffering. It's hard because I know you. It's hard to find forgiveness. We said all there is to say. What sucks is I don't see another way. The truth is that you're not too proud to beg or act a fool. The truth is that you're such a dork, you kinda make it cool. The truth is that I like you. The truth is we had fun. What's hard is missing what we had and knowing we're not done. We're not done.
I miss working together. All of us laughing at practice. I miss you. But I think about myself then, and it's like looking back at a whole other person. I kind of feel bad for her.
What do you mean?
I woke up this morning and that ambition, it wasn't in me anymore for that trophy. I'm not sure I recognize myself now, but that's kind of okay. Scary, but okay.
Hi, I'm Danielle. I don't think we've met.
Campbell. Hey. So, what do we do now?
We could just wait to graduate and let the year go by. Or finish what we started. Let's do this, you and I.
Do you mean
when they finally play our songs and we move in perfect time? We're in the pockets and no one can stop it. We're not gonna drop.
And when we rock it, nobody can stop it. We're not.
Ladies and gentlemen, next on the mat here at Nationals, you've been waiting all day to see them. Give it up for Truman High School.
Burning it.
And hailing from Coos Bay, Oregon, next up is Marshfield High School. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God, you guys, I did so good.
Hello.
We all did so good.
Yeah, but I get to hold the trophy, don't forget, and talk to the media and all the news.
Jackson High School, Jackson, you're on deck.
You.
Me.
What are you doing here dressed like that?
I'm trick-or-treating, Ava. Great work out there.
You guys were amazing!
Hey, Campbell.
Thanks, girl. Is your squad still gonna compete even after what you did?
Oh, we're in this.
Well, I hear you telling people I screwed you over. Maybe we should clear the air of all that, you know, negative stuff floating around so you can compete.
Well, if you didn't screw me over, then I apologize.
Apology accepted.
I'm glad I went through all that, whether we win or not.
Oh, so it's not about the winning. Be careful, because only losers say that. Maybe you should needle point down on a throw pillow and scoot your bottom over the holding area. You're on deck.
Campbell, is this a friend of yours?
Oh, you must meet Ava.
I think it's so funny how you think your little team of ragamuffins can beat us. I still can't quite believe you're here after what happened between you.
I can't quite believe it's any of your business.
You know what I learned, Ava? You're right. Winning is everything. The difference between you and me is how we define it.
You're, like, so quotable today. I'm glad you went through all that drama and came out wonderful. But I didn't knock you off the mat for your own self-improvement.
What?
What?
Oh, yeah. Well, whoop-de-doo, you caught me, okay? Everything is true. I'll still wake up a winner, and you'll still wake up you. Go and judge me all you want to. Ignore me in the halls. I just do what you wish you could, but you don't have the balls. Paint me as a villain, but by the time this ends, I'll have the trophy in my hands, and all you'll have is friends. You're all a bunch of losers. I'm here to represent. I'm dazzling. Magnificent. I am the 1%. The fact remains, there is no way you can win. In real life, people like you can't. Jackson! Woo! Come on, Jackson, fight the floor with us!
All right, everyone, we're up. Let's move.
Today, we're gonna show them who we are. Not by their rules, but by ours.
The truth is, we can do this if we start right now and pursue this. We'll get through this, and we know this. So let's go put the whole world on notice.
And next on the mat, competing for the first time in nationals, I give you the Jackson Irish.
How do we know who we are unless we cross the line?
cheer testicles.
Why is the crowd still cheering? Make them stop! Stop!
You hit my boob.
It isn't fair. What about the rules? They didn't chill that for us.
Now, I'm no Miss Cleo, but I have a feeling that we're gonna win this!
Yes! I'd say our chances are very good. If the judges overlook that we went a full minute over, spent a good deal of time outside the boundaries, raised our voices in song, the outlook is otherwise promising.
Right.
Well, besides, did we come to snatch a trophy? Or did we come to say our piece and get that crowd all fired up? Because we said our piece, and we got that crowd all rally, honey!
Yeah! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You guys?
You guys?
We're like amazing.
We're like a clarion call of inspiration for all assembled. Sorry, hon, you're graduating. This bird's gotta fly. Hi, Skylar.
Hey, I don't think we've met before. You were amazing out there, girl.
It's me, Bridget.
What? You're all popular, and with this hottie, you're not Bridget. Who are you?
S-P-I-R-T. What does that spell?
Bridget. Hi, hun. Sorry. Wow. Everyone's gone through all this, like, personal growth this year, and I'm exactly the same person I was a year ago. Oh, well, I like myself. Always did.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats as we announce today's winners.
Oh God, I've waited for this moment my whole life.
Keep it together, girl.
I'm not freaking out, I'm really okay.
In third place, Liberty High School.
I'm not freaking out, I'm really okay.
In second place, Marshfield High!
Out. I'm really okay!
And taking the trophy for first place at Nationals, it's the Truman High Buccaneers!
Oh my god! See? See me with this? See me? See?
Ew! Oh, look who's here. It appears that you have a celebrity guest.
Hey.
Oh my god, you came.
Congratulations, I got you this. It's my Pinewood Derby trophy from Cub Scouts. I took third, but look with a Sharpie, see?
Campbell Davis, first place for everything that matters. But I didn't get anything for the guy who helped me so much.
Oh, you mean your boyfriend.
Reach for what we love, and when we fall, we know first place doesn't matter at all.
When we reach high,
show it cause we know it inside.
Hey girl,
we got the people screaming just like we were dreaming. I know I'm satisfied.
Hey girl,
look how far we've come now. Before you could be standing, now you think I'm all right, right?
Hey girl, I thought you were a spoiled rich uptight little white bitch. Now I think you're just white.
And in 20 years it's not a big old trophy that I'll miss, but I'll always smile when I remember this.
Like Venus and Serena.
Oh, 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 time goes on, I don't know how.
shiny trophy that I'll miss.
But I'll always smile when I